Now, if that right there isn't a time capsule, I bet that joker still gets 40 miles a gallon.